Damn. And this is the entrance, we just came from here. I always wonder about these big open rooms. Got some barrels here. Fail. Nothing in them, apparently. Just loop back around upon itself, that's fine. Last one already? So we haven't been up there. Yeah, but we want to go, yeah, north and then east. No, west. Have I been in here? No. Been over here, I just haven't been to this other area here then. One square we didn't fill in. There we go. Go around the corner and see what's in this space. Where am I? Dead end secret doors. Now this goes back to where we were? No, the other one does. What? Wait, that looks weird, doesn't it? I guess it's... It just looks weird the way the wall opens up. Okay, I don't know. Thalion was always like that. North, we're gonna see, and then we'll be done with this little area. More stairs up. We've got three separate stairs up, guys. Are we done with... Nope, we got some more this way. We are not done. Just the entrance, just the first floor, mind you. Who knows how huge the other areas are. I want to see what's in there, and then we'll travel up north-ish. See what's in here and in here. That's our last torch. In here? Oh, I just didn't... Yeah. Didn't see that. Okay. Now I can get up here... Yeah, past the teleporters. Which is that. Hello. Boop. Yeah, speeding up the battle. That takes care of that. Well, I'm glad at least experience points don't weigh you down, could you imagine? The game would just get tougher and tougher as you go on to carry around things. Experience points, man. Let's go south. Oh, dead end. Apparently. Nope. Can't get there from here. We have to go around through there. Well, it's nighttime outside. I don't know what we'd do without that little bit of info. That's it, okay. We just need to fill in that area. So we've still got this little room through here, and then all this up the northeast end. This west. Who dat? The name which once scratched, or graced, sorry, the base of this statue has been scratched away. That's what I mean. In its place, the name Manyeye has been written in a curious red color. Huh. Oh! As you examine the statue more closely, you discover that the eyes of the statue are made of valuable gems. With some effort, you succeed in prizing the gems from their mountings. Sweet. Are these just regular gems, which you'll stack with Satine's gems? Which is 11, right? Let's see. Answer yes. Good. More money that's easy to carry. That's awesome. And another set of stairs up. My god. Very interesting how these all these stairs up. So now I'm going to go off of here and check out this area. And then we'll decide which stairs we're going to take. We have four choices. And counting. East. Dead end. And dead end. Oh! Did I see? How did that scare me? Why did that scare me? It followed me. Maybe that's why. It's like it was giving chase. As I was unknowingly being pursued. That's a little eerie when you think about it. And fast forwarding again, same four skull hunters. Okie dokie. Now where were we? Exploring this. Right, we turn around and boo. That's what happened. And we came from there. Reveal your secrets, twisting, winding passage that you are. Huh, no secrets to be had. Okay. Well, there's more. Makes me wonder about this secret door they're talking about. There might be stairs that go up and back down past that. Where are we? Here. Yeah. Other than go back around and go back up, which we can do. go try that, believe it or not. Not that way, we're not. We either got switched or I was just heading the wrong way. Could be a chance of either. So I want to check along this wall to see if we can get in there. All along here. I already tested these. Doesn't it seem like when you turn... It's weird, isn't it? I don't know. Thinking with maybe this one of the stairs up goes back down over there. Now this... I am curious about the teleport. And this, if this is a secret way. Of course, it's going to be a pain in the butt because our magic's going to go out. And it's a pain because we're very far away from it. I am curious where that goes. Okay, our stuff's gonna go out. Ready? One of them's missing already. There we go, boop. So... Okay, so it's not this block, like, as if it could be. That's ouch, ouch, and ouch. It's now over here. Ouch there, there, and there. Facing south. It switched me. Huh. Could the door be behind me? I'm hitting ouch there. So where am I? I'm here. I should check this anyway. Okay. Could be along this wall, too. And I'm at the end of it. That looked like two ouches. Got me. So I tried all along here, right? Let's just see. Oh, it changed me. It's changing me, but I can't get through there anyway. Front of that block. Yeah, I can't see anything. Unless it's behind here. No. Check this. Alright, I don't know way in there. At least not a conventional means. So might you just be telling me about a door? And the door is not necessarily right here. Okay, I'm out of there. I have three more casts of light too. So you know what I want to see? I want to see where this goes. It might not go where we want it to go right now. Okay, it goes before we're attacked. Ooh! A secret way in here. This is how we were trying to figure out how to get in. Alright, let's fight these things and see what's beyond here. I kind of wonder if that's the secret door I was talking about, but I can't see it. It's not really a secret. Although maybe the secret, maybe this leads to the area has a secret door here. I don't know. In any case, same for cave trolls or skull hunters. I assume, so fast forwarding the battle. Okay, I don't know if I should rest or just finish seeing what's in here. I guess I'll rest. So we get transported here, there's no way out. I'm gonna save in a separate slot. Because I can. Back in the day, you couldn't. You had one save slot. And if you screw that up, well, you screwed yourself. If I were me, I would be making multiple copies of that and then just replacing it, you know, if I screwed up the save slot. That's what you do. Even better, you can make a batch file to, like, automatically handle that stuff once you, you know, quit out of the game. As long as you quit out of the game successfully and it doesn't, like, your computer doesn't crash or something, then it wouldn't be taking place. But I think, yeah, I'm gonna be resting. He only needs one or two. Yes, I'll be skipping this part too. Let's get all our spells on. Light. Protection 2. Power 3. Anti-magic 3. There's a loop-to-loop here. Dead end. And I guess ends in another stairs. Oh, part of the ceiling is collapsed, is now blocking the way. Do your trick. Yep, another stairs. Haha. Oh wait, there's another way around the corner there. I guess we'd be taking those stairs, because I don't know any other way out of here. Now we've been over here, I guess. Yeah. Oh. Where does this bring us? All the way back over here. Well, that's one way to go. I think I'll take those stairs here. Up through here? No. Oh wow. Yeah, I gotta turn around. Oh no, I'm good. This is the other rubble that we blocked. Alright, so I'm going to call in an episode here. We finally explored at least pretty much all of this area. Still got this little strip here. So I got a secret door here or something. I don't know what's going on with that. We know where the teleport goes. It goes here. This brings us back. And there's another stairs here. Meanwhile, there's stairs here, 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 which we're going to take, and here. So tune in next time we explore, when we advance to the second level, and see what surprises, horrors, and treasure may lurk within. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.